Seemed like a normal Sunday 4 years ago when I went to the YMCA to work out, but it wasn't. Well, on the treadmill, I lost consciousness. I woke up in the hospital. They told me I had a heart attack. That fellow Y members and staff had saved my life with quick action. Doctors told me it could have been worse. Had I not had a history of exercise, my heart might have suffered more damage. Now, I'm at the Kearney YMCA nearly every day. This is Craig Eckert of Kearney. Literal proof that if you touch a heart, you touch a life.